A cemetery. So, is this...
Aye.
Do you know your way around?
I have been here before. My mother brought me one time, though I will admit the memory is fuzzy. It has been far too long since I was able to visit the final resting place of my mother's parents. I want to pay my respects.
Oh, so this is his grandparents' grave. Hey, Kotaro, were you really close to your grandma and grandpa?
I never had the pleasure of knowing them, as they passed away before I was born. One day, I would like to ask my mother all about them.
Makes sense. One day, huh? Well, I hope he's able to eventually.
All right. Firstly, I shall clean the grave.
Great. Is it okay if I help?
I would appreciate that.
Pardon, Mr. and Mrs. Wamiya.
I will start cleaning the lower sections.
So, Wamiya, was that your mother's maiden name?
Aye, it is true. My mother was born Sayuri Wamiya. Her name looks like this. Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. That's a really beautiful name. Sayuri Wamiya. Then Sato must be his dad's last name. Hmm?
Sakarino, how long are you planning to stand in that spot?
Huh?
Cleaning is complete. Flowers and incense have been offered. You should also pay respects to this side of the grave.
That doesn't really matter, right? I'm still paying my respects from over here. Besides, this is about you.
I am not moving.
I do not like it, for you, sir, are disrupting my concentration.
I am absolutely not moving.
Well then, don't look at me.
I cannot help it if you are right in front of me.
Well, too bad.
There is no way I can let him see this. I don't know exactly what happened, but what I do know is that his mother is already gone.
Sir Grandpa, Lady Grandma, I have been quite well since I last visited. Please keep watching over me. Perhaps if my mother comes to visit you, you could tell her that I am doing excellently. That I have a good, healthy life.